different way of just to throw this. We've got in the background. Some of you will be aware of what this is. You've seen it in the movies. You've read about it. And there it is, the Empire State Building from our hotel. We'll be popping up there later on today, hopefully. Travel's hell. Ian's the tour manager. He's got books, he's got information.
Are you excited?
Well,
look at me. I'm beside myself. All these people, sometimes it takes 354 steps. If you ran all those steps end to end, 14 football fields would walk around the world for 4 years. That's one of the statistics.
Amazing.
There's enough metal in here to fill every tooth in China 20 times, apparently. You can't go up to the hand anymore or the arm. It was a gift from the French, is that right? Where are you from?
Originally,
Poland.
New Yorker.
New Yorker.
Now we're Floridian.
Floridian?
Is that a planet up there somewhere?
That nice place down there with the tropical trees.
We've come from Australia.
Oh, welcome to New York.
We're going up and what's coming down.
Very interesting.
Do you think that there's something we don't know about going on up here?
Could be.
They've got a big security man at the top who just chucked you off the top or something.
So this is the original hand test, and that's about what we've got here. We've got the inside of the superstructure.
This is the superstructure.
This is the inside of the statue. We're
going on this very narrow spiral staircase.
So this is it. Here we are.
This is it.
Over the top.
Probably.
What plus?
Yeah, probably. Lynch it, though. I'm making fun of
the... Classic superstructure, you can see the hand up the top there.
Oh, great.
Oh, on the island over there. This could be Ian in Banjo Paradise, I'm not sure, ladies and gentlemen. Talking about locking him in this room for a few weeks. Gibson Arama, Gibson poisoning.
Musician?
Yeah. Could you explain yourself, please, Ian?
I just bought a banjo and now I've got all this money.
And is it a good banjo?
I think so.
Is it better than that ohm or ode, that thing you got at home?
I think it is, yeah. It doesn't look half as good. But
doesn't look as good.
Yeah. What well-known New York landmark am I?
I'm not sure. Oh, God.
Thank you, little bit.